What up, SES 300?
Day in the life. Follow along.
Where are we at today?
Right now, I'm about to coach class at Redhawk. So it's about 6:40. I'm about to get it in.
Let's go. Hey, can you tell us all the secret code to get into Redhawk Academy? Bro!
I've been teaching at Redhawk for a couple months now, so look forward to getting a class in again this morning. Push back, I walk, step in, he's gonna plant. I come right over the top of his knee, I pinch, cross shoulder post, cross leg post, and then if his leg's bent, I'm just gonna, I might need to strip this too,
okay.
But I'll just go back step, out, boom, or I'll go. If he's got his leg straight, so I can't back step, I just front pummel, boom, and I just drop it. So let's warm up with that.
Okay.
If there's ever an option to take mount over, pulling the guard. Nice. You just caught right here, boom. That's a wrap. JJ should be in soon.
Hey. Coach JJ in the house.
What up?
I was thinking we'll do some shadow boxing to warm up. And then I'll probably do like two rounds on the bag, like kind of freestyling. And then we do that one drill we did with Tim yesterday, that slip two. And then we'll do the kick bag, or the kick shield.
Yep.
We'll just combine those two. And then I'll do probably three rounds with Jay in the mitts.
To the good shit. Now we get into the good shit.
Up, get loose, and then hit a couple rounds with JJ, and then later today, see where the magic happens. Get beat up a little bit by Bryce, do some wrestling, get it in.
Hell yeah!
Jab, jab, cross. Two, two, two.
Okay.
Yeah. One, two. Yeah, that's it. Shout out to Redhawk, Java House. Room two, it's the man right here, Schmitty.
Let's go.
Just brought him
whipping it up, making me feel good during training, my boy.
Yes, sir. Let's go, baby. Again,
Sammy. Yeah, good. Roll out at the end, Sammy. Yeah, again. It's a wrap. That's all she wrote. Got in here around 6:45. Got going around 6:50. It's about 9:30, so good long session. And this afternoon we got some wrestling, do some grappling rounds at the end of the lap. Fire. Just gonna be a perfect fucking day. Better each session. Better every day. Fire. So after we get done training in the morning, normally when I'm done, I like to go on a little walk, so. And a little stroll around the neighborhood, go to the park, ground a little bit, put my feet in the grass, and just feel good. As far as the breath work and the meditation, I found it's good to, it just centers you and puts you in right now. And you know, all there is right now. We always think that we're a product of the past, and or we fear the future, all these things. And I'm still growing with this. I'm not the best at it, you know. I'm not claiming to be an expert, but I'm working on it. Just trying to be right here where my feet are. So always just staying right where I'm at. Try not to think too far in the future. Thinking too much in the past. Yeah. On the way to Sprouts. Everyone's favorite farmer's market. You like the shimmers in her hair? Comment yes or no.
Sample and then my personal favorite. Whoa, Key, what are you doing on the box?
That's not funny.
All right, here's what we got going on tonight. You know, we're broke, so that's what we do. That's what you do when you're broke. You get the about to go bad meat, okay? So we got some ground beef. Key lime here, she got the coffee and the foot.
Okay.
Cinnamon swirl.
Cookie butter.
Okay.
French vanilla.
All right, let them know. And we got Sugar Mama to the rescue. All right, on the way to the gym, session two of the day, some Tuesday wrestling practice at the lab. It's gonna be a grimy, hard session. Gonna get a lot out of it. Probably be drilling with my boy. Shout out Bryce Meredith. He's a two-time NCAA finalist, three-time All-American from Wyoming. Super high level, super sick. One of my best friends, you know, since I've been out here. We've gotten really close and he's fucking really high level. He helps me a lot. He's given me a lot of really good technique and a good dude, so.
Yes, fuck it, go! I don't even know what's going on, babe.
Took a little nap. Now we're recharged up, ready to fucking go.
Feeling good.
Feeling good. Feeling like 2 a.m. summer night.
Shit!
Yeah, yeah. Gang, back in the stool.
Gang, 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 gang,
yeah.
Gang,
gang. Gang, back in the stool.
Gang.
Young nigga win, 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 win.
Bitch.
How can I lose?
How
can I lose?
How
can I lose?
Yeah.
I ain't with the gang, 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 gang. Fifty gon' shoot. Me and Trav in the coast. Paparazzi, we see your roof. Yeah.
Another guy, and just keep drilling back and forth. Let's get to this. If you like, you can go to the truck and to that kind of stuff, the twister, anything that you want. This is your time to go through, okay?
We did this morning, Z.
This is gonna be my new profile pic.
What happened?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's the boy, get the horns.
How's that, the boy?
Working for me. Yes, Bryce, chest wrap, chest wrap.
Beautiful.
You cut that angle back to the leg.
Yeah.
Spire.
Yeah.
Saved everything. Here's the vlog. Here's my acai I made. Here's my girlfriend. She's hot. This is my boy Jack. This is my boy Ross. He's autistic. He's his little brother. He doesn't really know what's going on. This guy's a piece of shit. This is the Don. He's a fucking real piece of shit, boys. All right, boys, for dinner, make a little acai bowl. Show you in a minute. I'm gonna have some burgers. Let's fucking go. What do you guys say about that, Ross? Ross chooses his roles.
I'm the greatest of all time.
And we got my boy Ross getting cut fresh. A fade. The blend god over here. What you gotta say, Don?
Dude.
Jackie, would you let her fade you up?
Make some improvements over here.
Honestly, it looks better than it did.
Brad talks.
Time for my boy to get in. He's autistic. This is called plunging on the spectrum. My boy's a fucking tank. Look at him. He got the fucking Redhawks on. He got the fucking Redhawks on. He's chilling like just fucked up. All right, boys. That's all we got. Staying alive. Boy, Ezra E. Okay. Hit you so hard, can't even see. All right, so gave me a fucked up cut. My girl just gave me a fucked up cut. That's how we ended the day. So sometimes you win, some you lose, some. That's all we got.
Boom!